That allows us to use this information in progress meetings and in progress reports. So we're having multiple uses out of this data, and it's really improving our processes. We're capturing about 8,000 images a month. Photographs are taken twice a week. So the data that we have is up to date, and it's covering the whole project. That allows us to use this information in progress meetings and in progress reports. So we're having multiple uses out of this data, and it's really improving our processes. We've also been using it to show the images from site to the people who can't attend site. So we've been using it a lot during remote working and social distancing. So it's given access to the guys within ALEC who can log in and view our sites.
And then also for the guys based on the job, I mean, what they do is they'll have meetings in the offices and they talk about various parts of the project. And it's a very powerful tool in terms of being able to pull those images up and discuss those parts of the job meaningfully, because you can see what's actually going on and it's not somebody's recollection. So it brings a lot of meaning to the meetings because you can look at things in a lot of detail and deal with them.
I think one of the images or one of the functions that really helps is the split screen. We can easily see the difference and changes in the project from one time to another. This also helps with progress meetings where we can see if works has happened or not happened, and it generally just improves the coordination meetings on site.